Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to make bacon mac and cheese. So yeah, our cheese and our pasta is ongoing. It's a simple homemade bacon mac and cheese. Let's just melt our cheese together with the other stuff inside until it's thick texture. So yeah. It's almost ready. And now we are ready to mix it with our pasta. It's very simple, easy to do. And we're ready to put it in the oven with the breadcrumbs on top. Just like a spoon. And we're done. That's all for today, guys. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy. Keep safe, everyone. Bye.